Think you know cute? Cute kittens, cute puppies, cute babies? The truth is, there's a lot more cute in the world than you may realize. You just need to know where to look for. So I've searched high up in the sky, low, low down in the grass, into the waters of the most mysterious oceans on Earth, and to the highest peaks of the trees. All to find you, the world's cutest animals. From author and zoologist Jess Keating and artist David DeGrand, the creative team behind the acclaimed Pink is for Blobfish and What Makes a Monster, comes Cute as an Axolotl, discovering the world's most adorable animals. Because there's so much more than a cute face.